Hello everyone, I'm the Dark Side Gamer and this is another side quest stream for Borderlands 3. This is number 3 guys, and on this one we're mainly going to be searching out side quests really, because I think we did quite a lot on the main map. So yeah, I think there might be like others on other sections and stuff like that. Sorry for me like being sounding really fucking tired, but I am very fucking tired. I woke up I finished my shift at 6:30 this morning and I woke up at 1 and I'm here doing this. But I should be fine. I'll get to do this until at least 5 o'clock. And whether or not I'm going to be downloading this, or I'm going to be premiering it, I have no fucking idea. I'm doing a lot of this game, guys. And I will be going back to Darksiders 3 and Days Gone in due course. But I just don't know when. Alright, so why have I not got a gun equipped? Oh, I've only got one weapon. That's weird. Well, let's rectify that. Same fucking gun, isn't it? Wait a minute, what the hell? I'm better off with that, I think. Okay. Right, so alright, so let's try and find more side quests, because this is what this stream's all about, side quests. Side quests. Alright, so as I said guys, there's nothing on this map at all. I need to get over there. Like, where the fuck am I? This is a great start. Shit. Whereabouts am I? Wait. Didn't know you could do that. Now I know. Right, so these duties. Tired.
Okay, see ya.
Huh. Okay. What's ammo? Some of that I don't need. Fucking hell, will I be actually forced to go straight to the mission? I might actually have to, because it's not like I might have to go straight to the main mission, guys, because oh, fucking hell. I can't remember any oh, wow. Alright, okay, so it looks like I'm going to have to go on this video, guys. It looks like I'm going to have to go to the main mission instead of the side quest, because there's no actual side quest on this map. So let me just fucking hell, a lot of fucking around at the beginning. Sorry about this. This is fucking crazy. There's no. All right, so it's all the way over there. Alright, yeah, so we will be doing the main quest. I've actually got no choice. Oh, fuck. Iridian dig site. Cool. By the way, guys, the music is so cool. It really is. Let me just check around if there's anything up here. This, like, whole game is just awesome so far. And it's so cool to actually get to play it, like. Oh, it's, Tannis, yeah.
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter, and you found the map. Those congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down. use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyreen Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source.
For now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. But I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Aha. I'll introduce them to my fists.
Hey, super fan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join her family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Crimson Traitors. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic. I'll just dub over it.
Yeah, Lilith? If you're listening, bandits are attacking my dig site, and it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for.
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
Kill! 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 I protect the family!
Right.
Fucking hell, man, why was I on fucking fire?
COV incoming. We can't let them get the map.
Let's go around, huh?
Motherfucker came in from fucking other side. Shit. Ah, this guy's.
Keep fighting, Bolt Hunter.
The gate open.
I'm gonna make it, guys.
Okay, so let's get on with it. Tell me you got the map working. I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further.
Charge the map?
I can only make out a single planet. Yeah? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Prometheus. Good work, Tanis.
Promethea bound, are we?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
Wow. Lilith disappeared very quick. Let's have a look. Let's have a look around, guys. Might find some other stuff. No new guns or anything. Let's have a look down here. It's a dead end. Right, there's nothing around here now. I don't think you can get up top of there. Well, maybe you can actually. Yep. I love how the little padlock comes off when you open the money boxes. Right, that's it. That's it round here. Might be going
usually
to.
When I step in crap, it comes off with a good wipe, but you're kind of a clinger. Let me set things straight for you. That map and every vault on it is my birthright. You don't understand a thing about the vaults or what they're even for. I do. We're the children of the vault.
Rad is dried up.
Woo! Thanks for the lift, Lil. It's finally happening, ain't it? After all these years.
Oh yeah. How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders.
See, I knew that was going to be coming.
Of course I can.
Ha biofuel rig.
Park that fine ass of yours in the driver's seat, hun.
Look at me just like checking stuff out first. Oh, you never know, there might be a gun somewhere, you know. See, I need to find a new shield. I've had the same shield for ages. I've had the same shield, same guns for a while as well. Handles like a fucking tank. I just completely fucking missed him. Oh shit, it's what we didn't want to fucking come across. Because we can't defend ourselves. Great. Oh yeah, we can. You fucking little shit. See what I mean about them fucking running away?
Halfway there, ball hunter! We'll have that spaceship fueled in no time!
Aw, it's fucking flying, I can't hit it. There.
Let's top her off. Just a little more biofuel.
Got it.
Almost got the whole crew on board. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
Oh,
Wait. Where the fuck's the Astrobot chip? Oh shit. Wish it wouldn't do that. God, does she ever shut up, huh?
As long as they obey.
I'm glad to get out, guys. I've got to get up there somehow. Hmm. The fuck? Gotta get up there. But how though? Oh, there's gotta be a way up there. I think I'm about to go this way. Maybe. I don't know.
Thank you.
thought it was a better shield then. It's in my bones.
Mediocre.
Mediocre. Oh shit, wait, what? Oh. This way, isn't it?
Now come on back and I'll get.
Wait, where's the fucking marker? What the hell? Must be this way. Okay, the fucking game's pulling the shit one on me, guys, because the diamond's not there. The diamond's not actually on the map. Oh shit. Whoops. Guys, like, why the fuck is the diamond not on the map? Like, what are they playing at? Why doesn't it tell me where the mission is? Very confused right now. Why would it even do that? You know, like every single mission, it's always had the diamond there. This one, the diamond's not on the map. So how am I supposed to know which way to go? See, it just looks like I'm going the wrong way here. I'm sure I went past that part.
Oh.
got to guess. Oh shit. I bet I'm completely going the wrong way. Yep, I am. I am going the wrong way because that doesn't go there. See, look. It's the end of the fucking map. Fuck's sake. Why is it even doing this? Why can't I fast travel there? What? Why can I not fast travel to that area? Gotta love it. You actually can't. I'm not gonna even get upset at this. This is fucking bullshit. It's actually bullshit, guys, because, like I said, the what's it called, diamonds should be on here, but it isn't. They've like completely taken it off. All it is just on the actual thing. So I've got to guess where the fuck I'm going. Fucking ridiculous. That's not where it is it? I'm absolutely lost right now. No, it's not there. I thought that's where I thought it was because that's... Oh my god. Seriously. Okay, this is the first part. This is the first part of this game that I don't like. Why would it do that? Why would it take it away? It's like, it says it's right in front of me. But it isn't, is it? Fucking bullshit. It's not right in front of me, is it? Fucking stupid, that. It's like right in front of me, so why would it not be on the map? Oh, we're underground. As soon as we come to it, guys, it's fucking it appears. That was that was annoying. Really was. Shit. Not very easy.
Got it. This is gold.
You're a siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the siren. He's just a parasite. Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive. What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact.
Oh, shit.
Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyreen.
Fine.
You should have seen your face.
You were like, oh, my powers.
Ty, come on. We're live in 3, 2.
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyreen coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk. Well, look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where my Ram's dear followers at? Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next up, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. He had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right. Let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa's good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
No, Lilith.
Hunter.
Good feeling about this.
Sick.
Didn't break a sweat.
Do it for the jump.
Fucking hell! What? What the hell just killed her? I'm gonna die.
Is that it?
Tyreen said we'd be strong.
Jesus. Shit, I got fucked up with that. Fuck, I might not get him. Come on! Oh, you fucking bastard!
You earned it!
Fucking motherfucker! Weren't doing enough damage. Running out of fucking ammo. Sick. Stay still, you fucker!
Help her up, VH! We gotta get Lil to the ship! Get her to her feet! We gotta go before those cult bastards come back to finish her off!
I got you. You'll be okay, sister.
Thanks, Ball Hunter. I'll be alright. Let's get to the ship.
Amigo, we
No.
Your tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbang.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is. And I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. Alright.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here. Tannis isn't wrong. Irene is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. We're gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation! It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy!
Atlas, huh? We'll have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypso. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait!
Whoa!
Are we supposed to be floating?
What in the hell? We got a hull breach! Pressure's falling!
Hull breach?
That's weird. I'm not showing that hull breach anymore.
the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
Please do, Ella.
Kind of flying. Glad that's over.
Damn it. The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Oh dear. This is not a good start, is it? I think I'm going to rename this video, guys. So I'm going to rename it the next part of the video, the next part of the game. Wait. I can't even see the thing for that. No. Don't need it. Okay, now there's still stuff that's like completely like, you know, not even as strong as what I've already got. It's ridiculous. You would think that I would be picking up like stronger weapons by now. I should. I probably will be soon, but oh no, she's inside the... Oh, she's inside the skag. Oh my god.
Surprising comfortable, you know? Like a fleshy sleeping bag. Although I do feel a bit viscous. Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require... punching.
No, you do that. Oh, that was funny. She just... I didn't even... Do you know what? I actually didn't know where she was. Check me just checking all the ship out. This is fucking awesome. Ship's fucking vast. Wow, look at that over there. A new shield, but I need to be level 10. Shit. Damn. Well, at least I've got it anyway. You know, like, at least I've got it ready so that, so that when I do switch levels, I mean, that'll be, I'll have it. So, you know, guys. Oh, I've got a fire gun. I didn't realise I picked that up. Where the fuck did I get that from? I don't remember picking up that gun. You know what, guys? I'm going to sell... when I do get to the ammunition swing, I'm going to sell most of my weapons except for that fire gun and rifle, because I just don't need anything like that anymore. Well, at the moment. So...
My wares! My beautiful implements of destruction! Vault Hunter, quick, do something!
Oh shit. Fire. What the fuck do you want me to do? How can I put the flames out? Oh, shoot the fire. Just shoot the sprinklers.
Thanks! But my firing range is still on fire!
Guns, what more could you want?
I'm actually going to sell that one. Was that acid?
Any item anywhere, sell to me and I'll find a buyer.
So. Smoke coming out.
Thanks. Come on back and let's have a little chat.
Why can I still hear fire?
Expect a fire sale. However, you can take an SDU from your old pal Marcus. The more you can carry, the more you can buy from me. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. Now that you can carry more, you can buy more to carry. Funny how that works out.
Right.
Use money to buy, so get to buying it. Enjoy. No refund. Seriously. Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to. Pleasure doing business with you, Volta.
That's pretty cool. I can hold 4 grenades now. Also, I can hold 3 guns. Oh, nice. I've just been here, huh?
Anyone out there? Let us out!
We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get them out of there, BH!
Hoptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic interns slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Groot, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
Nice going, Ball Hunter. I found a problem. Blown entropy accelerator. I got a spare one in the cargo bay. Come help me out, will you? Accelerator ain't no thing. Got loads of spare parts in the cargo bay and some special gear I was saving for you. Oh, hell. We gotta cut our losses and vent the cargo bay.
Yeah, I am actually going to rename this part, guys, because this has ended up being part two. So, you know, the main quest, because I've not even done one side quest yet. So, fuck it, it's fine. Oh, what's all this stuff down here? That takes me a million years to get that fucking stirred, doesn't it?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'ma twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't. So get lost, freeloader.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got a swap. No sale.
Earl, you... Bolt Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
Mama? Her mother's on the... Oh, Moxie. Right, yeah. Moxie's a mother, right? I didn't know that. I don't need that other one now, because it's 227. Yeah, I actually found that out that Ellie and Scooter are Moxie's children, even though Moxie looks like proper young. Moxie!
Glad you're here. Always safer with the Vault Hunter nearby.
Yeah.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar? I'm Amara, and you're a knockout. Guilty as charged. Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
I'll try your slot.
Thinking of getting myself some rack leather shoes.
Well, would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
Which way am I going now? It's above my head. Shit. How fucking childish is she? God's sake.
Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea. Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an
we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here. Listen, about what happened on Pandora. We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
Oh, I got this, Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them.
I just leveled up.
We're not picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. This call was coming from the city outside. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Where the hell did I get that one from? Fucking ship's like a maze.
Five more missions and your contract's up! Then you're free to go!
You said that five missions ago.
No, I said five missions 3 missions ago and 3 missions 5 missions ago. Get it straight, soldier. Besides, numbers don't matter. Wars matter. You want to win this war or what?
Or what sounds good.
I don't give two turds in a Verkuvian ham sandwich what sounds good to you, soldier! You signed a contract!
Soldier!
If you want to keep that Iron Bear unit, it's 5 more missions! Besides, I need you out there with the greenies! You quit, they die!
Fine. 1 more mission. Where are we going?
Darzaran Bay!
F***ing motherfucker piece of f***ing f*** me!
With a fast travel unit, once your planet side, it'll hook up with the local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hands you've been checking out. I saw you. Anyway, get in and I'll launch.
Wow, check this fucking city out. Oh wow, look at that.
That looked like a rough ride. You still with us, killer?
That landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Oh, wow. Awesome. Looks like they're having some kind of war, or like some kind of battle. No, but I'm just going to check everywhere, guys, just to make sure I get a... What's fucking rank with that, man? Enemies. Whoa! Definitely need new guns, guys.
I'm ready for a fight.
Get out that side, completely fucking missed her. Nice. Are they all shotguns? Actually not as bad, not as good as that, is it? That'd be better than fucking nothing. thanks for the weapons, Scorpion Game. I think it's called Scorpion Gaming or something. Thanks for that, mate. Appreciate it. You said that you were sending some over. That's nice. I don't know why I keep doing this, because I'm not actually like picking anything up of note anyway. Shit. Oh, there's the new rifle. Oh wow, fucking hell. Jesus Christ. I just completely There's a new shotgun, guys. I'm gonna try it out. So that's too bad.
Get good or die.
Well, you're annoying. Whether or not back on Pandora, you know, back on Pandora, there's actually side quests. I have no fucking clue, guys. I'm kind of assuming that he isn't, and that I did them all, but I don't think I'm right with that, because these games are quite huge. So, and there was different sections in that part. So, yeah, I don't think I've actually done it.
Crystalline structure. Too tough to punch.
Hey, Superman!
God, you know she's annoying, though.
We made it! We've been here for ages. Oh, thank Lilith for the cool powers.
Oh, shit. The fuck?
Fight for the Calypso!
It's not too bad, actually. Yeah, good. It's actually a good gun, guys. I like it. What the fuck is he using?
portable translator module. Finally, I'll have someone to talk to who understands what I'm saying. Me, NTN, Death?
Child's play.
For the Calypso.
Oh no.
Sorry, damn it.
Oh great.
Filling up my kill stick.
Oh god, that didn't do anything. That's annoying, that.
A hole in your head.
Cough. I can see them getting real. I can see them being an annoying enemy. Can't even use it.
Where are my bloody reinforcements? I'll take you all on.
I had a line for this.
Come get it, you tossers.
Timing? These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese? My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about faults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you.
Fort, piss off.
Let me know when you're ready.
Fort, piss off. The fuck? Aha! Side quest, guys. We could actually start to do side quests now, because that's like the first one. Ammo!
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Didn't need all the rest of them. Are these pistols? Oh no, the grenades. Grenade mods. Might buy a new grenade, guys. Because I've had the same fucking one. I've had like the same fucking one for ages. Looks like I'm going to get the 152. Oh, that's 176. But the blast radius is way better. 152, I'm going to get that. New grenades now and everything, guys. New grenades, new fucking that's just an ammo dump, that's not a gun thing, is it? Shit. And you know, I could have done with some new guns, but never mind. Let me just check something, guys. I need to know how long I've been streaming for, because oh shit, where the fucking hell's my fucking Twitch thing? Only 1 hour 42. See guys, I don't want to go any further because I've now got the side quest over there, plus I've got the main mission, you know what I mean? So I don't want to like carry on, because I want to like split the things apart, like the side quest and the thing as well. So alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. Let's just get this box and get that. Alright guys, so yeah, I'm gonna end it here. 1 hour 40 odd minutes in. We've gone to another planet. We're on Promethea, which is pretty cool. We've got like new grenades, we've got new weapons now, and I don't know, like I said, I don't know whether or not they've done all the side quests on Pandora, but we'll have to check later on. We're in a pretty cool position, we're on level 10, so it's all cool. So that's it guys. I think like Wednesday, like the next time I do this game will probably be it might even be Thursday, because like I said, I have to get Darksiders 3. I have to continue to do Darksiders 3 or Days Gone, because otherwise I'm going to forget what I'm doing. But this game is absolutely fucking awesome. I love it. It's like really addictive. And it's just awesome. You know, like I said, it's awesome. I'm fucking repeating myself. But yeah. Alright guys. I'm going to be going back to work in just over, well, a couple of about 2.5 hours time. Oh my god, fucking tired. Alright guys, thanks all for watching. I'm the Dark Side Gamer. Make sure to check out this video and everything and stuff like that. And I'll see you all again real soon. Peace out.